Look, first, let me start on a slightly different note. Let's, today, when we get home, put in our prayers the people who are in the East Coast in the wake of this big storm that's coming. Let's not forget those fellow Americans of ours. And as we think about what's important to us, as we think about our own lives, our neighbors, our country, our children, our grandchildren, let's remember that this is the most important election in our lifetime, no matter what generation you come from.